just bite away through the sweet taste of life. Calories to earn, to burn them off for hot night living. Seated near the chef when I'm spinning tips. A whispering moment, the tie rush. So she's old and a regret for being crushed. Her pride vanishes, I manage to manipulate. I got the best bait. Fishing rod with a planet attack. My gravity's unmatched. Her satellite sat in the light of sun position. Well cooked, we look to leave, leaving all others with the envy and mint condition. Crash landed at the house, giving each other. Just me, so my and cash me. Cash me out of my the birth who we are as I gaze into her eyes as if they were stars.
Well, tension in the air here. It's got all the ingredients, hasn't it? And it's our main feature today on EA TV. Join us soon. Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler here, and welcome to Wembley Stadium, and welcome to Alan Smith. The game today, Tottenham against Chelsea.
Chelsea and Tottenham Hotspur.
You think back to past encounters between these two, and we've had some humdingers. I just hope it goes even close to that.
Kevin Trippier. Number 5, Jan Vertonghen. Number 4, Toby Alderweireld. Number 25, Abdul-Rahman Rahman.
Aiden Hazard, such a feature of this game.
2 in his previous match. 12, a clear danger man for the opposition.
Number 11, Eric Lamela. 7, Hong Min-sung. Number 23, Christian Eriksen.
Quite a lot of changes in this Spurs lineup. Hugo Lloris starts today, replacing Michel Vorm, who suffered in recent matches. Kieran Trippier starts with Babar Rahman in the full-back positions. Christian Eriksen starts, he's fit again. In attack, Harry Kane starts, he was man of the match last time out. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Danny Drinkwater plays alongside Ross Barkley in the middle of the park. And they just go with the one striker up front.
Thank you for attending Wembley Stadium. Enjoy the game.
Chelsea. They're in fine fettle and looking for another win after that home success against Burnley.
Oh, 4-0. The manager would have been delighted, and I think he might be at the end of today as well.
And it is Graham Scott who is the referee. So the ball set rolling in this London derby between Chelsea and Spurs. Well, that's easy, and snapped up by Hugo Lloris. Chance for back-to-back wins for the new manager, having been successful in his second game in charge. Here's game number 3, and beginning to take shape under him.
I think so.
Barkley! Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. That was a spectacular effort. Well, frustration from the manager, but by the same token, his team are playing well. They might have gone ahead there, but they'll get another chance.
Kieran Trippier. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. Conte. It should be a comfortable victory for Chelsea in this game. And he takes it on with a shot at goal here. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
The owner has dug deep again, and Chelsea in the market. They've got their man.
Yeah, it's been dragging on a bit, as these kind of deals tend to these days when agents get involved, but they've finally got over the line.
Good position. They've worked this attack very... The shot's on! Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, he reacted perfectly, really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here. He can't have scored many better than this, with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there, and executed it perfectly.
Chelsea, as expected, have the lead. It's Eric Dier. Cahill. Conte. Eden Hazard. He's kept it out. Ross Barkley. Morata. That's good movement forward here. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Special moment you don't often see.
A glorious goal. Shoot, shoot, shoot is his philosophy, and it pays off time and time again.
I couldn't believe it when he took on this strike, Martin, but he's connected with it beautifully, giving the keeper no chance.
From the moment he hit it, you can see he knew it was going in.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together, and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
For Chelsea, number three, Marcus Alonso.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. What about this? And the goalkeeper got Eden Hazard. And it's in, off the bar. And it thumped into the net via the underside of the bar.
Well, it is difficult for any keeper when that happens, because difficult to reach up to it.
Well, the crowd applauding as he's been taken off the winger, and his teammates applauding as well. That's the ultimate accolade, isn't it? He's had a very good game.
Oh, he has. He had all the tricks in his locker, putting some really good crosses that his strikers were grateful for.
Chelsea really on top form in the first half. And it's going to be a throw here. Here's Conte. Hazard. Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
Was he right to take that on, Alan, from that distance? Off target anyway.
Yeah, almost caught the goalkeeper by surprise as well.
steered back to the goalkeeper, Courtois. Cahill. Eden Hazard. Alvaro Morata. Now with Pedro. Ross Barkley. Now Rüdiger. Cahill. He's coming.
And he takes it on with a shot at goal here.
Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Well, he was writing his own headlines in his own mind, I think, when he let fly.
Yeah, I think the keeper was never in trouble there. Poor effort.
Quick-witted and quick.
He's had a go, that's brave of him. Very good stop here.
Hugo Lloris stops it comfortably. Well, it's not over yet because we've got four more minutes of added time to come. Well, he's thrown possession away. Christian Eriksen, Babarama. Tackle goes in. Eriksen. Wanyama. Song. Song. That was whipped into a good area, but no one could... And that's the referee signalling for half-time, blowing his whistle, and it's 3-0 here at half-time.
Good performance so far by Eden Hazard.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Ross Barkley. There's some potential in this move. Well, that's easy. And snapped up by Hugo Lloris. Now Rüdiger. Cahill. Throw for Tottenham. Victor Wanyama. Cesc Fabregas. Cahill.
He's blocked the shot well.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
Defender there, but the goal will stand.
That earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
And you can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager... doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Little private game between the two of them.
into the attacking third. Pedro. At St Mary's Stadium, Alan McInally's there today, and he's got some news for us.
It's a second goal for West Ham United. 61 minutes played, 2-0.
Oh, interesting news again. Fantastic save. It's going to be two changes now. Corner played into the middle. It's a corner coming up yet again. He's got his shot off now. And it's a touch over the bar. That'll be another corner. Cesc Fabregas. Well, that's easy. And snapped up by Hugo Lloris. I know Alan would have loved to have described more lyrically that West Ham goal that he's just seen, but we were short on time here. Apologies for that. The score is now 2-0. All the cheers are for Chelsea. Job almost done, and the supporters know that.
Yeah, no doubt about the end result of this match, and that is reflected in the mood of those Chelsea fans up there.
Corner swung in, and they get it away. Comes the challenge. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Kieran Trippier just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Coming up, a corner. The best of Eden Hazard makes him really one of the top players in the world, and I think we're seeing the best of him, aren't we, today?
Well, you can see from the graphic how busy he's been around that 18-yard box. Really has kept the keeper busy and got some reward too.
And in it goes. Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper, and the attacking team will be annoyed with that. Eden Hazard. He might be through. Shots on here. He's put it in for the goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he thoroughly deserves that hat-trick.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted, because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've shown their class too.
and the manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player.
Substitution for Chelsea, coming off the pitch, number 9, Morata, to be replaced by number 15, Victor Moses.
In goes the corner. A decent fist away by the keeper.
No nonsense defending from him. And that's going to be a free kick given by the referee. He's had a good game. 5-0 still, and the referee checking his watch. What does this mean for their next game?
Well, Chelsea go up against Everton after this. And they have played well, they've stroked the ball around, and they'll be hoping to continue that.
Tipped over by the keeper there.
Getting set at the corner.
Well, the goalkeeper wouldn't want to be beaten from there, and he made sure he wasn't, spectacularly.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
Shot's on! Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 5 minutes of added time.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. So they're setting up for the corner.
Swung in from the corner, and the corner claimed by the goalkeeper, not too difficult. And the referee has brought a halt to it, that's full time. Star of the show today, undoubtedly, Eden Hazard.
Well, he's enjoying a magnificent season, isn't he? Another special performance, and the match ball to mark it with. What a day for him.
Well, at times you thought they got a bit greedy, but why not? I mean, if you're on top of a opponent like they were here today, rub it in.
Well, they did. They were ruthless, weren't they? They rubbed their faces into the dirt, and that is the hallmark of a top side.